Today we're going to use reversibility to figure out what 72 divided by 9 is. We're going to do that by going 9 times what equals 72. 9 times 8 is 72, isn't it? So we're going to replace the question mark with an 8. So 9 times 8 equals 72. So that must mean that 72 divided by 9 equals 8. That's your answer.